Hello, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to ESP19 YouTube channel. My name is Kurniawan Subianto, and in this video, I'm gonna show you my neighborhood. So let's get started.
This is my house. I live at Jalan Kramat Pulo, number 21, Central Jakarta. I've been here for almost 19 years, since I was born. This is my grandpa's house. This house is quite big. Some of my cousins live here. Sometimes my cousins invites me to watch movies here. I like this place because it is full of memories. Most of my childhood had been spent here with my cousins. This is a train station named Gang Sentiong. I usually using this station whenever I want to go to my grandma's house at Cilangkap, Depok. It was a busy station, but yeah, as we can see, because of this COVID-19 pandemic, this station is so quiet. We can see that only the security is at the station. It's so sad. Hopefully, this situation will get better soon. There are some school nearby my house. This is an elementary school named SDN Kramat 08 Pagi. I had studied here, and also my brother and sister. I have a lot of memories in this school. This is kindergarten school near from my house, called TK Putra Setia. And from here, I'll show you another school. It is called SDN Kramat 06 Pagi. My dad had studied here. Of course, an old school. There's also a mini market. This is the mini market that I visit the most because this is the nearest from my house. I often buy some snacks, milk, noodles. Not so far from the mini market, we can see the Kramat Urban Village Office or Kantor Kelurahan Kramat. The office is near from my house, of course. I usually go to this office if I have to do things such as making ID card and the other document. And my favorite place here is the gym. My dad and my uncle own this place. That's why this gym is free for me, or for others, of course, as long as they have permission for me, for my dad or for my uncle to use this gym. As you can see, it is a very simple place, yet enough to train someone to get the ideal body shape.
Alright, thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to keep your thumbs up and stay home and stay safe, please. Bye bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.